You must be absolutely delighted with the performance the guys put in to bring a really strong result back to Glasgow next week.
Yes, I think we scored 4 goals. Because of that, I'm happy, of course. Also, we conceded 3. And I think that, of course, it's not good. At the end, game was crazy, so we won. So we are happy.
Well, no, just how much pressure did you feel on you there stepping up for the last penalty, the final, just before the final whistle?
How did you feel on the last penalty?
On the last penalty? Honestly, I practice a lot at training, and always when I practice, I try to focus myself 100% and to imagine the time at the stadium and to feel that pressure. It's not, of course, same when you are at the training ground, but I practice that and I put myself before already in that position. So I think I was calm and scored the goal.
Horner, that was your 100th Rangers appearance tonight. You must be pleased to mark it in that way with those two goals.
Yes, I'm very happy. This is my 100th appearance for Rangers, so what can I say? Really happy.
Hi, Borna. Hi. Can you tell us, what does it say about the fighting spirit of the team? You never gave up tonight. Things were going against you, but you kept on going right to the very end. What does that say about the team?
Yes, I think we showed a good character, especially at half-time. We make a deal that we're going to give even more, and we come back one tough game, if I can say. And I think we show character, something what we showed through the whole season. So that's it.
How far can Rangers go in this competition?
We will see. I don't want to predict and ever looking too much in the future, or looking just next game. So our focus is only on the league now and Sunday game. That's only what it's matter. And we will see in the future.